you have a head for numbers? Can you think logically and pay attention to details? Can you write clear, concise reports? Then your future as a statistician may be highly probable. Statisticians plan, collect, organize, analyze, and interpret data to provide usable information for a wide range of activities. They apply theories and methods of analysis to extend knowledge and provide new information to a variety of research fields. To assess a sample of what a statistician does, we spoke to one working in Alberta.
Hi, my name is Sandra, and I'm a statistician. A statistician is someone that answers questions. We find ways to gather data, and then we transform that data into information or knowledge that can be used. We could be working with government, with economists as well, do a lot of forecasting and prediction, engineering firms, pharmaceutical companies, health, urban planning, and policy analysis. I really like this idea of gathering data from a diverse group of people and then being able to extract the key or critical information out of it, and then having that information be used.
Absolutely, yes.
Stats don't care what you want or need. They will give you what the data says. Very frequently, the results end up being another question. You have to research further. I love being surprised by the results. A typical day of work for me would involve getting organized and prioritizing. The kind of work I do requires quite a bit of focus and attention, so I need to make sure that I just block time off my day to work on the analytics and do the heavier stats. Then I spend time back and forth working with different team members, communicating the results and helping them structure the report to deliver to our clients. Because we work with somewhat complex math and models, staying true to the data and being as objective as possible, I think, is one of the biggest responsibilities. I think another one is you need to make sure as a statistician that the people using the data understand truly what kind of conclusions and what kind of information they can derive from the data.
Then I think after that,
something we do in our day-to-day as statisticians is to design and apply statistical methodologies to help others answer questions and make predictions. To thrive as a statistician, it does help to have an aptitude for math, to be able to work with others and have good organizational skills.
I think what works is to have
a... To be a statistician, the minimum requirement is a university degree in statistics or applied mathematics. And then if you're interested, you can go ahead and get a master's degree, a PhD, postdoc. Certification is not required for statisticians. However, the Statistical Society of Canada does offer two different certifications. Professional statistician, PSTAT, and associate statistician, ASTAT. As a statistician, it's really nice to see how a whole process of gathering the information gets all the way to be used in making decisions or changing lives. Our role is way more important than folks doing stats sometimes realize.
People in this occupation need a strong grasp of math and understanding of statistical formulas. They should be logical and methodical and detail-oriented. If you love analyzing and synthesizing data, then you have an above-average chance to be a statistician. To check more data on this fascinating career, including training requirements and salary ranges, go to the occupational profile on the ALIS website. While you're there, check out some related occupations like actuary, biostatistician, or data scientist. Explore the possibilities. Go to alice.alberta.ca.